I don't make art to make pretty things to hang in my house or sell. That is not my priority. I make it because it helps me understand my life.